Editorial Manager is a long-established and best-in-class editorial submission and manuscript processing system, providing a strong performing and robust system for Elseviers as well as our society partners, editors, authors, and reviewers. All key workflows are supported and operating successfully for more than 8,500 journals across publishers on EM. Editorial Manager offers many benefits, including enhanced submission workflows and features designed to help editors save time, features to help all users keep on top of their work, features that support enhanced communication, research integrity features that support both editors and authors, as well as integration with many third-party tools, with more being established all the time. So now, we will take a look at a few of Editorial Manager's key features. Completed Reviews Grid. The Completed Reviews Grid on the editor's main menu shows how many submissions have 0 reviews complete, 1 review complete, 2 reviews complete, 3 reviews complete, and 4 or more reviews complete. This provides a shortcut for editors who want to access a list of submissions based on the number of reviews that have been completed. This grid displays submissions for which the editor viewing the grid is the handling editor. This means that if an editor is assigned another editor to a submission, then that submission will not appear in the grid until the second editor has made a decision. Likewise, if an editor is being skipped in the decision chain, then the submission will not appear in the grid because the editor's attention is not required. Editor signposting. In Editorial Manager, submissions are placed in the folders related to their current status and the type of action they require next. Publications can enable color-coded signpost to allow editors to see at a glance which folders on the main menu contain submissions that require attention most urgently. The publication can define the time thresholds for each status to highlight submissions by priority. On-schedule submissions are color-coded green, submissions that need attention are color-coded amber, and late submissions are color-coded red. These color-coded signposts, if enabled, are also displayed within each folder for each individual submission. Quick searches. When completing a custom search in Editorial Manager, you can choose to name and save the search. It will then appear as a link on your main menu on the left under Quick Searches. This search is not static and will pull in additional papers with the search criteria chosen in the search if clicked on in the future. PowerGrid. In Editorial Manager, search results and submissions within individual folders are displayed as a PowerGrid. This PowerGrid features sortable columns, and in several menus, you can also change the order of the columns by dragging and dropping them to a different location. You can also hide or fix specific columns at your discretion. PowerGrid also features a dedicated review status column that provides a quick overview of all reviewers that have been invited as well as their current status. PowerGrid is being rolled out across several areas of Editorial Manager, primarily useful when searching submissions, as searches can be saved and results downloaded. Automated Editor Summary Reminders. Reminder emails can be sent automatically to editors at regular intervals. These automated editor summary reminders can include summaries from up to 11 assignment-related editor main menu folders compiled in a single email. In addition, automated editor summary reminders may be configured to include due date signpost information, allowing editors a more informative quick view of their workload. Assignments that are on schedule are marked green. Those requiring attention to keep them on schedule are marked amber, and those that are late are marked red. Enterprise Analytics Reporting. The Enterprise Analytics Reporting, or EAR module, is a flexible reporting solution to enable visibility into important publication data. It is a list of standard reports that run with a single click, while also enabling the ability to easily create custom reports on almost any data point within the system. Additional standard reports are added with each new editorial manager release. EAR reports offer a variety of presentation options, including chart, gauge, summary, and details. Data can also be exported in several formats, including Word, Excel, XML, and PDF files. Reports can be linked to specific roles via role manager settings. Cross-check plagiarism reports. Elsevier journals on Editorial Manager use the similarity check service provided by CrossRef and powered by Authenticate to provide editors with a user-friendly tool to help detect plagiarism. The CrossRef similarity check uses Authenticate originality detection software to identify text similarities which may indicate plagiarism. It does this by comparing manuscripts with both a web repository and the CrossRef database, which indexes more than 50 million published articles from more than 200 publishers. Following initial submission by the corresponding author, the system-generated PDF is submitted to the Authenticate system. This file is compared against a database of sources, including published articles submitted to CrossRef by publishers as well as web sources. A similarity check report is generated that details the similarities between the manuscripts submitted and the available published articles. The report will be ready for viewing when you receive the new submission and can be accessed from the submission record. Duplicate submission checks. Two EM system features help editors and editorial staff identify manuscripts that may have been accidentally or intentionally resubmitted to the publication. The first is an indicator for potential duplicate submissions, and the second is the duplicate submission check tool. When an author has submitted another manuscript within a publication defined number of days, a D icon appears next to the author's name, indicating potential for a duplicate submission. This indicator displays for all editors with access to new submission and new assignment folders. Publishers can also configure a duplicate submission check that compares new and revised submissions to previously submitted work. The tool compares authors, article titles, and abstracts. Reference checking. Editorial Manager offers a reference checking service which can be configured to extract references from a submission. When a manuscript is submitted as an editable format and automatically prepare a report for editors, which can also be shared with reviewers. Journals may be configured to include links to Scopus, PubMed, and cross-reference in this report. Discussion forums. The discussion forum feature in Editorial Manager enables editors to solicit informal opinions or feedback regarding a submission from other editors. Editors with appropriate permissions can invite any editor within the journal to participate in a discussion unless they have been blinded to the submission, which is to avoid a conflict of interest. Inviting an editor to a discussion will give that editor access to view the PDF of the submission as well as any reviews and comments if they did not already have permission to do so. Editors do not need to be assigned a submission to be invited to a discussion. A discussion can be initiated at any point in the editorial workflow, and it runs in parallel to the editorial workflow without affecting it. You can initiate multiple discussion topics for a submission, allowing editors to discuss different topics with different set of editors if needed. The site can be configured to allow editors the ability to initiate a discussion and or be invited to participate. Find reviewers using Scopus. Find reviewers using Scopus is one of various search tools available to editors in Editorial Manager. The tool offers two search features, Reviewer Recommender and Keyword Search on Scopus. The first feature, Reviewer Recommender, uses submission metadata to identify potential reviewer candidates who are then ranked using a machine learning model. The metadata from Editorial Manager is then used to select up to 1,000 researchers authoring similar papers, filter out researchers with potential conflicts of interest, rank and display the top 100 candidate reviewers, and enrich the recommended candidate reviewers with additional information such as publication history, reviewing history, and reviews in progress. The second feature, Search, uses Scopus data to allow editors to enter keywords of their choosing to search for suitable reviewers, then export the details to Editorial Manager. Alternate reviewers. In addition to inviting or assigning reviewers to review a submission in Editorial Manager, editors may also identify alternate reviewers. These alternate reviewers may be invited, also known as promoted, when one of the invited or assigned reviewers is not available to submit a review. Alternates may be promoted manually by an editor or publication staff, or the system may be configured to promote alternate reviewers automatically. Automatic unassign and uninvite review settings. Editorial Manager can be configured to automatically uninvite reviewers a certain number of days after invitation without response, or unassign an agreed reviewer who's more than a certain number of days overdue. Editors with appropriate permissions can adjust these values in the reviewer selection screen under review settings. Reopen review. In Editorial Manager, editors have the ability to reopen a review. This option appears when viewing a completed reviewer report and allows the editor to return the report to the reviewer for editing. Once the review has been reopened, the status for that report on the View Reviews and Comments screen will change to Partial Review Saved, and the reviewer will see the assignment back on the reviewer main menu for editing and resubmission in My Pending Assignments folder. This option is useful for any comments submitted by the reviewer before being finalized or an error. Decision phrases. In Editorial Manager, publications can create a collection of phrases for use in decision letters called decision phrases. These phrases can provide a consistent voice when communicating editorial decisions in letters to authors, as well as saving time for editors. Editors can quickly add publication-defined, regularly used comments directly into the decision letter without having to type them each time. When editors access the decision and comments page to submit a decision, they can select any, all, or none of the configured phrases to include in the letter. Article Transfer Service. Elsevier's Article Transfer Service allows editors to suggest more suitable journals for rejected papers. If the author agrees, the submission files are transferred over to the receiver journal. Optionally, reviewer comments and/or contact information can be transferred as well. An editorial manager journal can be configured with a list of journals to serve as transfer target publications, also referred to as receiver journals. Editorial manager journals can also have non-EM publications as transfer targets. When completing reviews, reviewers are asked for permission to have their reviewer comments transferred and if their identity can be transferred. They can answer yes to one, both, or neither. Reviewer benefits. All reviewers will have access to their peer reviewer activity for Elsevier journals on Reviewer Hub, which is a platform catered for the needs of reviewers. On Reviewer Hub, reviewers can download reviewer recognition certificates, have an overview of peer review activities, claim 30-day free ScienceDirect and Scopus access for accepted reviews, and volunteer to review for one or more journals of their interest. GDPR. Elsevier is committed to the highest data privacy and security standards, and Editorial Manager is configured to ensure full general data protection regulation, also known as GDPR compliance. In Editorial Manager, user contact information and personal data is restricted so that only the account owner has access to make edits to their personal information. In addition, all users must view and accept the privacy policy statement prior to full registration. Working on behalf of other users is possible by editors with permission once the privacy policy is viewed and accepted. Elsevier Support. Elsevier's Journal Article Publishing Support Center provides editors, authors, and reviewers access to numerous resources, including articles and videos, to support them along their journey in Editorial Manager. In addition, our Researcher Support Department is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to provide additional support to researchers. They may be contacted via email, chat, callback, or phone. Thank you for watching.